my second stream. Come mock me. Mock me. It's so hard to catch this guy. So close, I was right there.
desperate.
What do you mean you're not succeeding for yourself? You must be working with someone.
Or someone.
Tell me what it is now.
Finally caught him.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried. He's not very talented. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
Would you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Alrighty.
Looks like I got some free time.
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on Art Imports, and she found this piece.
She wanted an expert opinion on it,
and I know you have a degree, and this might be the first time I actually get to use it.
Let's see what you have.
Interesting.
Where'd she find it?
I'm really not sure.
What is it?
Replica of an antique Chinese opera mask.
I haven't seen one in years. The symbol here roughly translates to demon.
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young.
Scared the hell out of me.
Peter, listen.
That mask is... It could be connected to dangerous people.
Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
Why take the risk?
The symbol inside the mask means demon.
It really spooked Mr. Louis. Never seen him like that.
He even says you should drop the story.
Fat chance, do you think Mr. Louis knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something.
I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, makes sense. Demons, huh? Get your name. Okay, gotta get ready. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Time to kill before Doc leaves me at the lab.
Let's do a little spidey workout. I'm gonna need backpacks. So I'm gonna go ahead and get them while I'm just doing that then.
I lose track of time.
glad they're in this. I swear, this song was fun.
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes!
Hey!
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 What do you think you're doing?
The site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment.
That's it.
Employ the mayor's
office
directly.
Peter Parker,
how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Oswald,
how long have we known each other?
It's Mr. Mayor.
It's Norman.
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions.
This isn't your first violation. Those were excused.
By me.
You should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I had a breakthrough. Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics,
where you will receive the latest in prosthetics.
No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work.
In a secure environment at Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither have you. Hey, Peter.
I heard we'll be coming back from Europe early next year.
Maybe the two can start that business you always talked about.
This is opportunity knocking.
Easy.
They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter.
There's no we.
Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Let's be sending it up, Doc. I'll think of something.
these boys.
Wait. I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research station that could benefit the public. I launched them, but now that I'm away, I was going to shut them down as they proved their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I love details of each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my loss, too.
It's not going to pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him.
I'll do what I can to help.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high and rising.
If it keeps getting worse, we're going to die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, but many clouds are small. I'll swing through them and get samples from tracing the source.
These clouds must be visible more than the toxins must be up there.
Two types of cars and a false smoke.
I better get photos.
that way.
Thank you.
created by putting Fizz away. Jameson was right.
Jameson
was my fault.
But what was supposed to do? Let Fizz keep godfathering? You said that would be a long
future. I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman Edge, all our funding.
Get away from him.
You really want all that? It's like
not playing.
No.
Man, I'm scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere outside.
Back backpack is close to me, I'm gonna get a backpack.
During the recent review, our team of policy specialists carefully looked over the videos you uploaded to your channel, Rainy Dose. We found that a significant portion of your channel is online with our YouTube partner program policies. As a result of this, our entire channel was demonetized just like that, without any warning. That's over 160 videos. The email also points out that we fixed the mistakes.
Hey, where's his backpack at? Right on here.
Comments, private messages, or other places on the site.
All units, please remain in an active
You have to go on the map and click the backpack.
Well, it won't even let me because I got a new challenge.
Snipers everywhere. I might need
to deal with that first.
Okay, I need to start like getting some of these moves down. Special tricks one. You did a triangle in the circle, right?
Did you do one first?
What?
The special tricks, you did a triangle in the circle, right?
Wait a minute. Alright, so here.
Huh? Start that anyways.
Thank you.
shit. Where's the other ones on the roof? So, I literally just have two left and they're over there. So, bad if I just...
Do you know how to use a web zip?
No.
It's two bad ones. You point the long aim with the tip. Well,
like
you don't want to swing because it's easy. You want to use the web zip.
What button is that?
The back buttons. The two bottom back ones. They saw you. See what I'm talking about? Like,
yeah, because I'm just...
You're not listening. You're not even using. It's like you didn't learn. That's the first thing they teach you in the game.
Oh my god. I told you. I haven't played this since the beginning of the game in a while. I was doing just fine. Let me do this. I don't need you. Stop. I was doing just fine until you just distracted me.
Yes,
just stop. If I didn't ask for your help, I don't need your help. If I didn't ask for it.
You can't well. There's nothing to live to.
I took out all the other snipers. I had a little system going on.
Junk scattered over here.
It'll make it easy. Why are you making it so hard on yourself? It's literally easy to use a web zip. Just press the two back buttons and use a web zip. What is that? That's not how you do it. That's not web zip.
I know that.
Okay, so when you have the little white circle and it's pointing somewhere, you click L2 and
R2.
You're not gonna beat this unless you do that. You're gonna have to fight it. No, just you need to learn how to use it. Look. See where that white dot is? The reticle? That means you can latch onto it. So you
yes,
that.
I know that, and I've been doing that.
You've been doing this. I haven't seen you do that once. I told you, get help. I told you how to...
I didn't ask for your help.
But I'm trying to give you an easier way so you don't have to...
Can I get off the train? Can you take me off the train, please? no, give me up to shame. You're not playing for me.